Warning, this video may contain content you may find upsetting or controversial. If you are one of these people, I advise you not to watch. If you choose to watch this video, you have been warned, so enjoy. Hello everyone, and welcome again to Stu Whippy's gaming channel, trying to put some fun back into gaming. And as you can see, I've got another update for you, FIFA 18 1.13. I don't normally do a FIFA video. I used to play a lot, but I'll go into that later on. So fair play, EA. This is normally a standalone game, i.e. totally by itself. You don't get me wrong, it is still a standalone game. I think it's about 16 quid. So if you haven't got FIFA 18, don't buy it just to play it. You can buy it separately. But if you do have FIFA 18 like I have, and I know a few other friends have, that's why I'm mentioning it in the video. Dropped today. So basically it's a bit like the old tournaments where you go on it, you play in it, you press a button and what it'll do. So what you do now, you pick your team, press a button and it will randomize the results. Obviously, you're not, then you just play it like a tournament. I don't know whether it's online. I will look further into that. Like I said, I haven't really been playing FIFA recently, so I couldn't really tell you. So that's what it's doing, it's randomizing it now. But obviously, it's the World Cup. It's a bit like the tournaments they do. So we'll see. We'll see. So it's not a bad game. It's one of the ones I've really enjoyed recently, the FIFA 18. But my problem was it was the Ultimate Teams. I've never really played that, but that is on it. So if you want to do that, and it says you can earn cards and all that sort of stuff, you can do it. But I started doing the seasons, and the fucking lag's ridiculous for a game where it's 1v1. It's fucking hideous, man. I don't know if it's skill-based matchmaking. It's the same thing, and it goes on your score per minute and all that bullshit, or what? Yeah, it's ridiculous. I've been playing a lot of EA stuff, so Battlefield and Battlefront, and they're big things. I'm like, all right, you get a bit of lag, but not compared to a 1v1 game. It's absolutely hideous. So I'm gonna jump on. I just want to let people know, to be honest. Like I said, don't go out and buy the standalone if you got this. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna leave it there anyway. I might be on the weekend with my mate. So thanks for watching, and what I'll do, I'll catch you all later.